Metro police are investigating a double shooting in downtown Las Vegas. According to police, a call came in just after 11:30 a.m. reporting two victims shot on Cedar Avenue, near US 95 and Northeastern Avenue. Both were transported to area hospitals. This is all the information we have at this time. No suspect information was provided.